Hi everybody, welcome back to Sharon from Vivid Days. This evening you are going to be watching me attempt an experiment with creating a purposeful heart with alcohol ink. So I had a few challenges along the way. Overall, I'm very happy with the heart and the construction that I did with drawing my heart and then deconstructing it. Constructing, deconstructing? I'm not too sure. Ooh. Anyway. Take two. Firstly, thank you for choosing to spend some time with me, and I hope you are going to enjoy this video. This is a video where you're going to see me exploring alcohol inks and creating a purposeful image. And love is in the air. It's approaching Valentine's Day. So what better thing than trying to create a love heart? And a love heart that maybe represents rose petals. And it was fun and interesting to learn, and I enjoyed the project. It was slightly longer because trying to control the shape but make it whispery at the edge and trying to make it look like it had depth but controlling that it didn't spray everywhere was challenging, hence why you saw me adding the green around. And there are aspects of the green that I really did enjoy. One, it gave you the illusion that it was meant to be maybe roses and leaves down the side. It did complement it. However, it wasn't really the look I was going for. But I feel this piece still deserves to be seen. And I hope you enjoy it. I hope you enjoy working with bold colours. And I hope you're feeling love in the air. So, I'm digressing because I'm Sharon. But you know the drill. Thumbs up, subscribe and share if you enjoy. Help me get my art out there, and the best way you can thank me, the artist, is to watch as much of this video as you can, because that's what gives back to me. So I hope you enjoy the relaxing music, and I hope as it approaches Valentine's Day you are surrounded by people you love and you enjoy time with. So remember to be creative, remember to be romantic, and always, always be vibrant and vivid with those colours. I'll see you on the next video, and that's it. Bye!